Alright, we're here with Ryan Newman, manager of the Great Falls Voyagers. About to give him the state quiz of Montana. You nervous?
Not nervous, I just don't know how well I'm going
to
do.
Alright, well, trust me, I think compared to some of your players, you're going to be alright. First question, it's multiple choice. In what county is Great Falls located? Montana, Canadia, Cascade, or Gotham?
Cascade.
That's good, one for one. Of the famous duo Lewis and Clark, what was Lewis's first name? Wellington, Merriweather, Sutherland, or Rodmaker?
Wellington.
Ah, it's actually Merriweather.
Oh, okay.
One for two. State bird of Montana, is it the western meadowlark, the meadowlark lemon, the pterodactyl, or the flying lemon nut?
What were the first two?
The western meadowlark and the meadowlark lemon.
The western meadowlark.
Good job. State animal, the John Deere, the grizzly bear, the Montana mountain bear, or the reindeer?
Grizzly bear.
Very good. State tree, the ponderosa pine, the Talladega tall oak, the Gainesville graft, or the Missouri maple?
The Missouri maple.
It's actually the ponderosa pine. The state song, O Montana, My Montana, Party Rock Anthem, Montana, or the Doug song from Hanover?
A.
O Montana, My Montana?
Yeah.
It's actually just Montana, surprisingly enough.
Okay.
No one's gotten that right, I don't think. State fossil, the Salvador Sanchez, the Schmagegi flat-billed raptor, the Stegosaurus, or the duck-billed dinosaur?
What was the second one?
The Schmagegi flat-billed raptor.
Sure.
It's actually the duck-billed dinosaur.
Okay.
State grass, buffalo bluegrass, blue bunch wheatgrass, the grass in the outfield, or the Gandhi Bermuda?
Is it really a state grass?
There is. There's so many state things I didn't know about.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
Okay, give me the options again.
Buffalo bluegrass, blue bunch wheatgrass, the grass in the outfield, or the Gandhi Bermuda?
Go to the buffalo bluegrass.
It's actually the blue bunch wheatgrass. I heard it went down in a really close town vote, and the blue bunch wheatgrass went out.
It should have been our outfield grass.
It should have been. Which of these is a ski resort in Montana? The Teton Pass Ski Resort, the Winnar Ski Resort, the Deven Ski Resort, the Divorce Ski Resort?
The first one.
Very good. What is the English translation of the state motto of Montana? Sunny and Cher, gold and silver, live and love, or fight on?
Gold and silver.
It is. Very good. The morning cloak is the state article of clothing, the state Harry Potter object, the state butterfly, or the state weapon?
What was it again?
The morning cloak.
What are the options?
Article of clothing, Harry Potter object, butterfly, or weapon?
Article of clothing.
That's actually the state butterfly.
Is it?
It is.
There's a state butterfly.
State butterfly.
Holy cow.
Yeah. There's a lot. There's a whole big list of state things. Who is the mayor of Great Falls? Is it Sean Connery, Michael Winters, Jeff Spicoli, or Gary Ward?
Michael Winters.
Very good. And finally, who's the governor of Montana? Roy Hobbs, Tony Blair, Brian Schweitzer, or Billy Chappell?
Same again?
Roy Hobbs, Tony Blair, Brian Schweitzer, or Billy Chappell?
Is it Brian Schweitzer?
Very good. All right, Ryan, you're off the hot seat. Do you feel like you're better? I thought you did great.
Yeah.
You gave it an A effort. And I think you actually will tabulate the numbers after, but I think you might be in the lead right now.
Nice.
Do you feel like you know more about Montana?
Absolutely. I'm amazed that there's that many state objects.
Maybe there's even a state baseball team.
There you go.
Keep winning with your Voyagers.
Yeah.
Well, you got Ryan Newman off the hot seat.